Do you remember what we used to say about Mr. Clipboard?